the left lobe has multiple moderately hypocagenic lesions. There is a more homogeneous and more hypocagenic nodule in the central part of the lobe. This nodule presents microcalcifications. The lesion displays irregular intranodular blood flow. The nodule has irregular, partly lobulated, partly speculated margins. The tip of the needle can be seen at the end of the aspiration.